Welcome to Vinix Studio. Let's start making games. Hi and welcome. In this video, we are going to see how to import assets into Unity. Now the simple way is to just right click on your project window, click on import new asset, click on the character you want to import. So it might be a 2D image or a 3D model, whatever it is, just select it and click import. So that will add it to your asset folder. You can also drag and drop it directly from your PC's folder into the asset folder. So that also will work. And if you want to import an asset from Unity Asset Store, earlier Unity had an option inside Unity Editor, but now you have to go to the Asset Store website, find your asset, log in using your Unity ID, and then click on Add to My Asset. If it is a paid asset, you have to finish the transaction and then click on Add to My Asset. And once you have clicked on Add to My Asset, you have to come back to Unity Editor. Go to Window, Package Manager, in the drop down here, select My Assets, and then you will get the list of assets that you have bought or that you have purchased or added to your asset list from the Asset Store. Select the character you want, click on Download. After the download is complete, you will get an import option. Click on Import to import the character. So that's it about importing Unity assets and also other assets in Unity project. In the next tutorial, we'll be seeing how to create a simple button. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.